The women's 200 meters at the World Championships in Hungary will be amazing to watch. Gabby Thomas ran the fastest time this year in 21.60. Sha’Carri Jackson ran the season the time of 21.71. Julian Alfred won the NCAA Championships in wind-aided 21.73. Sha’Carri Richardson ran in the heat at the US Nationals wind-aided 21.61.